Well, here's the next instalment. The gantry is almost there, so here's the gantry plate, and it's actually quite nicely balanced, so it sits on the floor. So this is the y-axis of the machine, and I've also got the limit switches in there, so you see the limit switch comes up, click, and then the limit switch comes to the far end, and the other switch. Except for when the cord gets in the way. And that's all quite nicely done now. Oh, I'm quite happy. So there it is. That's the gantry part, it's coming along.